Matthew has shamed everybody into wanting to do a backflip. This is up here now. Yeah, I've been doing backflips too, but my knee, you know, it's just my poor knee. I feel you, man.
My back.
All, yeah, yeah. But you know what? You know what's good for curing a pain in your back? Go ahead, George.
Money. How about a chance to win up to $16,000?
Yeah, baby!
How about it? Look at this. We're playing a game called Bag. Actually, it's called It's in the Bag. We have 5 grocery bags, each one with a price printed on it, and 6 grocery items. 1 item in each bag. You got to match them up with the price. There's going to be 1 left over that you don't need. If you get them all right, I'll give you $16,000. Make a plan while George describes all the items to you. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First, that's a 16-count pack of AA batteries. It's a 5-ounce container of shredded Parmesan cheese. A 4.5-ounce apple pie pastry. A 55-count pack of paper plates. A 20-count box of peppermint tea bags. And then finally, Brillo Snowable Extra Strength Liquid Toilet Bowl Cleaner, the strong, thick blend formula, removes tough, hard water rings and mineral stains. Original Liquid Toilet Bowl Cleaner.
Thank you very much. What goes in the 49-cent bag?
Apple pie.
Apple pie. Apple pie. 49 cents. Man, I hope so. Or something's wrong with the world, right?
Yeah. I love
apple
those.
Pie, 49 cents. Who doesn't? $14.99.
Batteries, yeah.
So far, everything's making sense, but I don't know if it's right or not, so I can't say. What goes in the $5.49 bag?
Paper plates.
Paper plates, $5.49. There you go, Amber. Yeah, that's nice of you. Yeah, take a break, buddy. You had to be on the treadmill and everything. For $2.99, cheese, cleaner, or tea?
Tea.
Tea bags. Tea bags. $2.99. For $3.99, cheese or cleaner?
Everybody says cheese, so let's go with the cheese.
Everybody says cheese.
Cheese.
Man, nobody wants the cleaner, huh? Eh. All right, let's give you an easy $1,000. So, like, there's no way this isn't 49 right. cents.
Woo!
Ready for $1,000? There you go. Boom, you got $1,000. Now, you're risking everything all through the game. So you're going to risk the $1,000, but you have a chance to win $2,000 if the batteries are $14.99. You want to go for it?
Keep it going.
All right.
Let's go.
Don't lose it all. $14.99. Batteries, come on. There you go. You got them. $2,000. Now, it gets a little more difficult as the game goes on because the money goes up. 2,000 turns into 4,000 if the paper plates or 549. I didn't hear the audience applauding for that one. You can keep your $2,000 and sit down if you want to, but you lose it all if you're wrong.
I'm going to take the two, Jim.
You're going to take the 2,000?
I'm going to take the 2,000. I think it was a cleaner that was 549.
Oh. Yeah. He thinks the cleaner was $5.49. He's going to take the $2,000. I mean, congratulations on $2,000. $2,000 is $2,000. Let's see how much paper plates were. Are they $5.49? No, it was the cheese. And that was the cleaner. And that was the tea. Man, $2,000, buddy. Congratulations.
Wow.
That's an easy $2,000. Plus, he got a treadmill. And he's going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.